I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Beglin.
Thanks for that, Peter. Hi, everyone. The excitement has really picked up now, and I'm eager for the action to start.
There's always a special buzz around the stadium in this part of the world, but even for this crowd, it is a special occasion, a match involving one of the elite clubs in the global game. Have made a major appointment here. What's your take on it?
Well, Peter, this could really come down to who finds their rhythm first.
Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. A quick look at the lineups. So it's away we go then. So we get to see Andre Arshavin, one of the mercurial talents of the game, not just from his part of the world, but from all over the world.
Yeah, a huge Russian star, no doubt about that. A joy to watch for me, and so many strings to his bow. He can pop up in all different areas of the pitch.
So what's his role today?
Well, the big influence. It's as simple as that, because in this team, he will be the one that they'll be looking to get on the ball and go and make it happen.
He's got the ball, he's got the space. Oh, the keeper's equal to it. Kyle Walker. De Bruyne. Gundogan. Grealish. Mahrez. Tries to hold on to it, but he's not having it easy. Sergio Busquets. De Bruyne tries to dink it in.
They still have it.
De Bruyne, Kyle Walker, and it's Ings. Played towards the front men. Pings it in. That's great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise. Getting on for a third of the way through the game. No time to dwell on the ball. Looking for support. And he's kept it out. Goal! And the game springs instantly to life. You're going to have to go an awful long way to see a goal better than that at this or any time of year.
Pedri. Aubameyang.
Comes under pressure and it's come loose. Chance is broken down and now they're faced with a counter-attack. Looking to get within range. A chance to play it in. Away from immediate danger. And there's the end of the first half. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Yeah, they'd obviously have liked to go into the break on level terms, but by no means is this game over.
The happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up.
There's the golden nugget, that is Paul Scholes, one of the game's unsung heroes.
And nothing seems to change him. All that adulation, he's the same bloke.
Agreed, but on a world level, he ought to have higher status. But he's never been one for hugging the limelight. He just loves being the quiet assassin.
Kyle Walker. Looking to shoot! Oh, top draw save from the keeper.
Dest.
Shooting chance!
No, couldn't hold on to it.
Dest. Rafinha.
Nicely getting hold of the ball.
Ruben Dias. Rodri.
Another dangerous moment, vulnerable to another counter-attack. There are a few waiting for it. Looking for a decent ball in.
And they have a throw in deep in the opposition's half.
Crosses into the box.
It's a lovely cross and the volley wasn't bad either. Just didn't make it count though.
Kessier. Roberto. Piqué. Kessier.
Lewandowski.
Stayed on the ball.
Is there any support? He might not need it. No luck this time.
Well, he's renowned for his end product, but not then.
Stones. Laporte. Mahrez.
Now the cross. That'll be a corner.
The defence will have to be on its toes with this throw.
Looking for options.
Grealish. Rodri.
De Bruyne! And the keeper barely had to move.
Roberto. Kessié.
Lewandowski. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. It's on a plate.
Has been dispossessed.
Mahrez.
Have a free kick. Keeper's ball. The whistle is gone and it is all over.
They've managed to win here after having played out of their skins today. An absolutely fantastic performance, which will have done their manager proud.